Mo. Yeah, what up, Tom? Tell me name again, my nigga. Terminology. Show up. Show up. Word up.
Watch how we go down.
Hey, yo, Woody.
Yeah, what's good?
Seeing that it's 2006.
Uh-huh.
And this being the honor that it is.
What?
Figured I'll take it and teach the kids.
Watch how we go down.
Witamy was w kolejnym odcinku Arbajtowych Przygód w Londynie. Dzisiaj specjalnym gościem będzie ekipa Gauch Rider z sekcja UK. Jest z nami Will, mój ziomal Josh, a także Damo. Jestem ja, no i oczywiście nie może zabraknąć Magica Plamera. Gdzie on jest? Magic! Holo tu na chwilę!
Siemano, jestem Magic z ekipy Gauch Rider. Pozdrawiam wszystkich ziomeczków i dziewczyny też, które tam są. Bądźcie z nami, bo będzie się dzisiaj działo.
In the Mac again, like capital punishment, hugging the gun and then running and ducking from the government. They dying to cuff me up, lock me down, touch me up, cock the pound, bust me up, stop my sound, hush me up. But I shall never hold my tongue. Before that, I roll my blunt and load my gun. Give a kiss to my daughter, tell my mother I love her, and blow the brains out a couple dirty cops undercover. Crooked detectives is foul, how they booking the rest is for cooking this pleasure. We just trying to feed our kids. The streets crazy wild, plus it get crazy foul. Listen when I say it now.
Watch how we go down.
And that's the reason little kids get hit by strays, cause motherfuckers can't act they age. Before you learn how to shoot, better learn how to aim. It's already enough of our people that's dying from AIDS. I try and remain calm, but it's frying my brain, and I'm ashamed. My generation died with chains, allowing the pavement leaking on the side of their brains. Tell me when will this environment change? We need new leaders, but all we get is new heaters and divas and two-seaters. As soon as that rules see us, it's a bad cycle. Just look how they bag Michael. Which one? Anyone? George? Done. Jackson, action, pack guns, ridiculous. How they ship to us, then we hit the bus. From Rikers to Middleton, them life was a middleman. Spending life illegitimate, living life in imprisonment. When I think of my niggas and I think how many are locked, I see they never did.
Watch out with your damn.
And that's the reason little kids get shot in the street, cause motherfuckers never
watch out with your damn.
And last week my buddy lost his whole family. It's gonna take the man in me to conquer this insanity. I walk the town strapped, just hoping the pound clap correctly and protect me in case they wanna come and wet me. My enemies on the street far to see my friends. So when you see me, you don't see no bends. That just make me an easy target to jump up and meet the coffin. And making my seat and off in the car that I'm speeding off. And it's stolen, I see the knocks in my vision. I see the cops and they gripping their pistols trying to.